Excuse me, welcome back. I have just rediscovered this little camp, and we're gonna go try to find that house that I think is an inn. Because that's how. Booyah. Okay. So I fell. I don't want to fall. Falling is bad. Falling is how you get dead. Like, I don't recommend, which is a weird way of saying recommend, being dead. Let's use this opportunity to work on our healing. Out of the way, but not very far. Found it! Old Holden. Holden. Hey, here's a guy.
You should head on inside. Aldis or Schooley can take care of you.
Okie dokie then, dude. I'm gonna go this way. Follow the road. These little stone barrier things are cool. We've been wanting to build a stone wall in our house. But we don't have enough stones or a tractor to find all the stones. Also, we haven't had much luck hunting morels. So that was sad. Let's get on the big road. That's a dragon, guys. That's a dragon. Should we just continue on and hope it doesn't find us? I think it's too late. Maybe we should hide. I don't know. I think that's a wolf. Nope, that's a goat. Still gonna kill it. Ooh. I'm getting stronger, guys. That had some punch behind it. This goat had 2 jewels on it. What? Sure. It makes me laugh whenever I find animals that have jewels on them. Like, they're like, oh look, it's so shiny, I want to keep it forever. I'm going to put it in my pocket of fur. And then when you kill them, they're just hoarding jewels. Also, a small part of me kind of thinks that the animals in Skyrim are hollow, and like, when you open them up, that's what you find, is whatever they had just like swallowed to hold safe. Not to eat, not to digest, just because they wanted to hold it forever. I wonder if you can pickpocket animals. That never occurred to me. Because then you could plant stuff on them. Ew. Should I go up there and find those things? I don't even know where the... Hey, there's a dude! Hey dude, are you a skooma dealer?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
I don't really want to talk to you. Your skin! Are you ill?
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Where are you going?
Returning to High Rock. Our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Find Kesh at the Periite Shrine. Thanks for not puking on me, dude. That jiggle was me getting flies off my arm. Oh. It's a long, windy path. I feel think I know what's up here. Whoops, sorry guys. Breach cliff.
Hey, look, a cave.
Yeah, I'm not going in.
What's inside?
I just wanted to discover it. And now we're gonna jump down to our deaths. Because why not? No, hopefully we won't die. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Just wanna jump off rocks all day. Oh, there's our little friend. Whee. Okay. In case you were wondering, one of the quickest ways to discover Markarth, short of taking a cab, is to find some... He's usually in an inn, and he's wearing a dark robe, and I don't remember his name. Sam something? We'll probably find him, but you get into a drinking contest with him, and you wake up in Markarth. And then that starts off a quest for one of the... Oh, the... What are they called?
I'd rather have two bottles...
Hey, friend! Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Hunting Brew Mead with me.
Why's that?
Hunting Brew Mead?
You've never had a taste of sweet Hunting Brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maid's kiss.
Gosh.
Starry night.
Really?
And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hindquarters.
This is like a wine cooler.
Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions?
I would love to share a drink with you, friend. These guys aren't that.
Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help
just
raise.
Talking about a drinking contest.
Well,
this is that.
Your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Mm-hmm. And then as soon as you talk to them, they're done. Man, there's a ton of people on the road. So there's a mine and a windmill. I think we're getting close, guys. Oh, yep, there's a stable. We're definitely getting close. Ah, the nest! I take your egg, you nest. Probably my favorite soundtrack. Track in the soundtrack. Probably my favorite. Let's go discover the windmill real quick. Salvia's farm. Yes, yes. Nope, that's mine. We go up this way. Okay. I don't actually usually come here to discover Markarth. I think that poor girl is probably gonna die, though. Oh, yeah. We'll get in and it'll start a whole new quest. What? That's so funny. It's got, like... That must be a... That must be a mod that I have. That's hilarious. Okay. Hello, Markarth. Get ready for Shady Grove. Oh... Yeah. I love how I have no way of indicating it, but the little alchemy tables have this little tiny furnace. So cute.
Did a jewel wait for your journey home?
Nope, I don't want to do it.
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on
someone there?
No!
Okay.
I'd die for my people.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're here in the city.
Everyone.
Searching him.
Get back. The Markov City Guard have this all under control.
Uh-huh.
There are no forsworn here.
Says the guy who didn't actually see the girl getting ready to be killed. I took all his clothes off.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets.
Yeah.
Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I was there. Let's see. I must have missed it. Sorry.
You don't have to say sorry to me. I just hope the Eight bring us more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Alright. Is this your note? What does it mean?
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Do you know anything about the attack?
No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn.
Like Skyrim people think there's such a thing
until
as one
time.
Too many pints of mead. Alright, where am I going? I have to steal stuff. This is for another day. Oh right, the Smelter Overseer's house. Alright, so I will say this, the houses in Markarth are really cool. Because they're all dwarven. I don't remember what the official Dwemer. They're Dwemer stuff. I tell you what, I like this candlestick so much, I'ma put it on the floor in front of my fire. I tell you what. Anyway, so, whoops. I want to take the drinking horn. And the coin purse. And all the straps. Alright, so now we're going to go back to Riften. I think maybe what I'll do is I'll try to just be awesome in all the cities first. Whoa!
Huh?
A little laggy there, huh? Don't you think? Alright, we're gonna go back to Riften. All the way over here. Because there are... you get to be thanes in all the cities. So I'll do that. And... do the Thieves Guild thing. Then I'll go around and we'll do the other stuff too. Because, I mean, you gotta do the Dark Brotherhood. That's just a really cool quest line, is the Dark Brotherhood. And I tell you what, I've never actually felt like much of a Thieves Guild champion whenever I get it, because you always do like the main quest and you never do all the little side quests. But I think, and it's like by the time they crown you king, it feels like you've done like 5 things, maybe not many at all. It's rude. Not Brynjolf. It's too bad you can't marry Brynjolf. I would hear his Irish lilt all the time and it would be amazing. Don't judge me.
Back with good news. You did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever ask. Enjoy the gold.
That's right, I do. I'm ready for some extra work.
Which one do you want?
Do you have any sweet jobs?
I think we have a nice, wealthy home for you to break into. Think you can clear the place of valuables and keep it quiet?
I'll get right on it.
Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
Oh. Delvin,
You're back.
completed that bedlam job.
If you don't watch it, I might actually start to respect you. Job well done.
Why would I want to watch that? I'm ready for some extra work.
Bad time. Brynjolf's been getting on to me about money.
Dang it, I forgot to look. Do you have any bedlam jobs?
I always have bedlam jobs. Just remember to hit them fast, and don't let them see you. Feel like going for it?
I'll take it.
Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details.
Okay, I really, really hope that they're in the same city. Solitude, Whiterun. I'm gonna go do the sweep job in Whiterun first and then I'll come back and get another one from her. That's what we'll do. We'll just do sweep jobs. Because they're super easy! I hope this isn't too boring. I mean, we're running around, right? Even though we're doing the same thing over and over again. And I mean, come on. You can't tell me you guys didn't love the way the smelter overseer put that candlestick right in the middle of its living room. That was amazing. That was decorating 101 right there. I mean, that guy should be teaching like an interior design class. Right? Whiterun, here we come. Who wants to go to Whiterun, huh? Wait, no. What's this? Oh, that's Hunting Brew. Winter Sand Manor. I don't actually know where Winter Sand Manor is. Huh. I think I lost that. Oh, that mod that had all the, like, literally all the places in Whiterun. Or all the places, like, as places you could fast travel to. Dang it. That was a good mod. I'm really, really sorry, guys. I'm super stopped up and I just can't breathe. It stinks. Where is Winter Sand Manor? Okay. Winter Sand Manor is not in Whiterun. It is somewhere else, guys. FYI. Daedric. The drinking contest is a Daedric prince named... I think it's named Sanguine? I don't remember. There are flies. There are two flies. They're like wooing each other around me and it's annoying the heck out of me. I do not appreciate it. I hope this is taking me to the right place. I've never heard of Winter Sand Manor before. I mean, it looks like a farm. But there's going to be more Nirnroot here. Nirnroot! Nirnroot! Have I told you guys how much I love Nirnroot? If I had nothing better to do, I would grow Nirnroot. Guess this doesn't look like it. Is it? Yes. Yes, it is it. This is definitely it. Winter Sand Manor. Oh, we got wheat stalks. It makes me laugh how this isn't stealing. You can harvest the wheat, and then if you want to, you can sell it to them. Oh, that's scary. That's, somebody's watching me. Mm. Wilmoth, huh? I have 7 lockpicks. This is not gonna be pretty, guys. No. Oh. I'm a lot prettier than I was thinking it was gonna be. did it. I really hope that. I mean, I probably should have wept. I should have wept till night.
Oh.
Shh, Lydia. Is there peoples in here? Whiterun is such a Norse-looking city. Stinking Norse.
Okay. Huh?
Alrighty. Riften, we are Riften bound. I think we maybe. I think we need to pause it and then come back. So when we get to Riften, I'll return the stuff and then we'll stop this episode. And then we'll come back because I'm gonna play for a while. We're gonna get this done, guys. We're gonna get this stuff D-U-N. So done. Excuse me? Oops. Oh, come on. Loading screens. I hope you guys like them. My computer does them a lot. Yes, yes, I know. Now, Delvin's is in solitude, so we're hoping for a sweet job in solitude. Because after you do so many jobs in each city, you get a special job for that city. And then there's a thing.
Out with it. Time is money.
Fence. There. I've completed the sweep job.
And with no strings attached. Not bad. Here, got some coin for you.
Yeah, she's really hateful in the beginning. I'm ready for some extra work.
Got more than you can handle.
Do you have any sweep jobs?
Just got a tip on this house. Should be stuffed with loot. Care to head over there and find out?
Yeah, I can do it.
Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
Please be in solitude. Please be in solitude. Yes! Solitude! Let's go, guys. We don't want to go to the vaults. Vault. I don't remember what that word was. Oh no, I read it. But I don't remember what it was. Every single time. I guess you don't actually have to. We're wanting to go to solitude. No. We'll go to the Blue Palace because it's closer. Tell if this Khajiit is a female or a male. What do you guys think? And rephrase the question in your answer so that I don't just have a whole bunch of comments that say male or female. on the YouTube video. On the YouTubes, with a Z. YouTubes. I will say this. This person's tail looks very well groomed. Now that we have a better roundabout view, I'm thinking probably female. This house, huh? I think we can do this. Wait, are you guys coming home? No. Okay. So basically, I just need to go buy more. I keep forgetting to go buy more lockpicks. Blacksmiths. I wish you could craft your own. That would be helpful. I mean, you can make your own nails. Why can't you make your own lockpicks? Jeez. I don't want the tankard, please. Okay, take the egg. Ow. Yeah, I'll take the cave bear pelt. I don't remember what ones I've done before. Ooh, this looks like a good book. Two-handed! Bam, a lamb. Probably should have saved that. That's okay.
Huh?
Okay. And it's back to Riften we go. Oops. Nope. I was gonna return that thing to Vex and then pause the video. Okay, well, that's okay. I'm gonna pause it now so you guys don't have to watch the load screen. That's a good idea. Okay, I'll talk to you guys next time. It's been a lot of fun. I'm gonna keep recording. It's gonna be awesome. We'll see you guys next time, so thanks for watching and subscribe and like the video, and that'll make you awesome. Awesome! I need to find a different word. See you guys.